Lovely thing. So today let's go ahead and make some burritos together. As you guys can see, I can do the tortillas. Right here I'm just making the carne asada. Of course you have to cut it really nice and small. Right here is the beans. My rice. Right here I'm adding the meat. Some cilantro and some cebolla, and of course some homemade salsa. And this is how everything turned out. Have a wonderful day, guys. Bye.